Hey, this is Kyle with GetZone.com, and we're here in the Steiner booth, and we're going to take a look at a brand new, for 2018, scope from Steiner, and specifically kind of geared towards the hunting line.
It is, and again, this is new for this year. It comes in a 3-12 and a 4-16.
Nice.
It has an illuminated reticle. We're using the Plex X1 reticle on these. Now, the 4-16 has an adjustable parallax. The 3-12 is fixed.
Okay.
But what makes these very unique is the high light transmission. So like we talked about on the Shadow Quest, you're going to be able to see later in the evenings or earlier in the mornings with these scopes better than you will your naked eye. So you'll get on that animal quicker.
Very nice.
Because of the high light transmission that we're putting out on these scopes. It's over 90%.
Oh, wow. And that's fantastic. And it looks like you got 30 millimeter tubes on these?
Right. 30 millimeter tubes, nice big 56 millimeter bell, so you get all that light you can through there.
Pull it in.
Again, you've got the patented Steiner glass with our coatings that really pulls that light in and gives you a nice, crisp, clean image on the through the eye.
Very good. And two power options, one parallax adjustable,
right.
One.
And the 3-12 is a fixed parallax, so right. It's fixed at 120 meters.
Okay, perfect.
Right.
Perfect.
And they do come in MOA.
Oh, okay.
So they're not mil, they're both MOA reticles.
Very nice. So not a lot of calculations.
Exactly.
People understand that.
Exactly. People understand the MOA better.
Absolutely. Right. So there you go, the new scope from Steiner. Two power magnification levels, all the quality you expect from a Steiner, and all that light gathering capability. So if you're in the market for that kind of scope, check it out.